Good morning, student. Today I am going to explain sign conventions for spherical lens. This means object distance is positive or negative, image distance or focal length positive or negative. We have to follow the sign conventions to solve the numerical questions. So likewise, a spherical mirror, same sign conventions are here for a spherical lens. But in place of pole, here we have to mention optical center. I am seeing here, there are five sign conventions for a spherical lens. First sign convention, all the distances are measured from optical center of lens. You are seeing it is optical center O, just like pole of mirror. If we want to measure OB or OF or any other distance, we have to start from O, optical center. Just like the origin of graph. So it is the origin, optical center is the origin. Second point is distances measured to the right hand side of lens is positive. You are seeing in the graph, we have to measure this distance right hand side from origin. So distances measured to the right hand side of optical center, that is positive, it is given here a plus sign. Distances measured to the left hand side is negative. This means from optical center, we have to go left hand side, which is negative, just like the graph. Distances measured above the principal axis is positive. You are seeing in the graph, you are seeing in the ray diagram here, it is also positive. The distances measured below the principal axis, that is negative, below principal axis, that is negative. So we have to take all these sign conventions in your memory to solve the numerical questions. I have mentioned here an object AB is placed at of center of curvature whose image is for on other side of the convex lens, that is 8 OF 2F. Observed distance minus u, that is OB, that is negative, left hand side. Image distance, that is OB1, that is positive, right hand side. See the graph here. Focal length OF, it is right hand side, so it is positive for this lens, but for this lens focal length will be negative. So focal length of convex lens is positive and focal length of concave lens is negative. Observed height AB, that is perpendicular distance above the principal axis, that is H1, AB positive plus H1. Image height below the principal axis, that is negative, A1, B1, H2. So you have to keep in your mind which is positive or negative to solve the numerical questions. From these two figures, it is clear convex lens has positive focus and concave lens has negative focus. So this is enough for you. Now in my next class, I have to explain mirror formula and we have to use this sign convention in mirror formula. Thanks.